Cincinnati Rising with Rob Williams.
We're really going to, you know, challenge your taste buds with different unique flavors and spins on items that seem familiar or approachable, but are uniquely different from any other version that you've had before.
That's Scott Schmidt, founder of Looking Glass Hospitality, and he's talking about his newest restaurant, Alara. It's in Madisonville, and he says the food, the space, and the approach are all unique. I've eaten there, and I think it's a major reason why Cincinnati's restaurant scene and Madisonville are rising.
I really wanted to create unique items with unique flavor profiles, but were familiar and approachable. So like the pork shank taco, for example, that you had.
Yeah.
Something that sounds very familiar, but there were a lot of flavors in there that you probably weren't, you know, used to in a pork shank taco.
I checked out Alara recently, and I noticed the unique food, the open kitchen, and social atmosphere. What I didn't notice is surprising because I make my living on it, and I watch a lot of it.
What we're really trying to encourage is a social, you know, event.
I didn't notice that there were no TVs here.
Yeah.
When I came here the last time.
Right.
I think that's incredible.
Because you were engaged in conversation
with your
group.
And
that's what, and you were enjoying trying things together and talking about them. And that's really what we want to accomplish with this.
Schmidt founded Looking Glass Hospitality, and Alara is its eighth restaurant. He says the focus is on the center of the table, on the food, the drinks, and each other. He says it's inspired by dining experiences he and his team have had out of town and strips away the conventional formalities of fine dining, including how you order.
What we're trying to do is get people to look at the menu, say, here are five or six items that are really interesting to us. We're going to get those, and then we are going to course those out from lightest to heaviest so that the group can enjoy that shared experience of those dishes.
And the shared experience of the restaurant space, which he calls warm, elegant, and unique, like Delilah, a light fixture designed by his wife. It's 200 strands of 9-foot gold jewelry chain and 1,000 pearl buttons, which took her 70 hours to hand string and create.
We are uniquely designed, so it's nothing like any other restaurant in town as far as the actual physical attributes of the restaurant. It's a beautiful restaurant with lots of unique and one-of-a-kind fixtures.
Alara is located in the shadow of Medpace's campus in Madison Square, an entertainment district which builds itself as all good things in one spot.
Prior to COVID, we had met with Medpace. They wanted what they called a crown jewel restaurant for their property for Madison Square. They wanted a local restaurateur that, you know, they could partner up with to do this and offer this great space to.
Yeah, the space is really great. The food is really great. But that whole, like, Madison Square development, it's really cool. There are a lot of things to do there. If you know of some cool development projects happening in your neighborhood, I'm always looking for Cincinnati Rising story ideas. Email me at rwilliams@fox19.com.